I had with Elon in summer of 2008, and I asked him, when was the last successful car company started in the US? And the answer was a Jeep in 1941. And so it was sort of the glass half full, glass quarter full version was, it was about time after 67 years.
How do you feel about where Tesla's gotten as a company? And where do you think they're gonna go?
Well, it's been an incredible success. I would never bet against Elon in anything. So I think that's sort of, hard rule number one.